Miss Prism isn't all she seems to be. I have it on authority that she conceals within that prim and proper garb a kind heart. I know that in my heart she'd run away. I wait with bated breath until the day she finally capitulates and says, I do. Oh, we could do it ragtime, holding tightly, round we'd go. She could be my Valentine, and I could be her beau. I'd love to have the chance to make her see that she means everything to me, and all she has to do is arch one perfect eyebrow. I want to run my fingers through her hair, blow little baby kisses in the air, and worship at her feet until the evening comes. And then, oh, we could do it ragtime, holding tightly, round we'd go. She could be my Valentine, and I could be her beau. I wonder if she'll ever let me be the messenger of love I long to be, and follow in her footsteps clutching Cupid's arrow. Alas, I fear that she is blind to me, and thus will never turn her head to see a vicar who is lovelorn and would be her beau.